The sons of the prophet were hardy and bold, and quite unaccustomed to fear. But the bravest of all, at least so I'm told, was Abdul Abubu Amir. If you wanted a man to encourage the van, harass the foe from the rear, or to storm a redoubt, you had but to shout for Abdul Abubu Amir. There were heroes aplenty and men known to fame in the army then led by the Tsar, but none of more fame than a man by the name of Ivan Petrovsky Skivar.